Professor. I just hope we don't get hurt. Say, can robots feel pain?
Looks like more baddies. Let's take them. I feel a bit better already. Ooh, ooh. Ooh. I feel a bit better already.
Cold! I'm freezing!
With throwing stars, too.
Don't you know not to play with fire? Don't you know not to play with fire?
Already? That was too easy!
It's no picnic, but we've gotta move on.
Whoa!
Cold! I'm freezing!
That hit the spot. I feel a bit better already.
Now I've got some throwing to do.
Just as I calculated.
Choice for such intellectually inferior aliens as yourself.
Guys, I say we surrender for now. Our chance will come. Whatever it takes, we'll escape along with that poor fugitoid.
These guys are nothing. We can take them.
I'm with Leo. We get caught and it's straight to lockup. I'm so hungry, even prison food would suit me fine. At least we can eat.
I don't know if it'll be that cushy, Mikey, but I'm with Leo too.
What do you say, Raph?
Prisoners, move out. Prisoners, step back with your hands up. Inside, alien scum!
Who you call an alien, Dino Beak?
I can make you wish you weren't!
I know we'll find a way out.
Okay, but it's gotta be almost mealtime, right?
I'm impressed, Mikey. You're really thinking.
What do you mean? I'm so hungry I can hardly think. I'm sure I could come up with a good escape plan, just not on an empty stomach.
And all this time, I thought you just weren't a thinker.
But really, mealtime could be the perfect chance.
See? Leo's with me too.
Move along! Time for grub!
Now's our chance. Let's go, guys!
Yeah! Let me at that grub!
The only chance you've got!
Leave it to me and my blade! I feel a bit better already.
Don't you know not to play with fire?
I've been dying of boredom.
I battle for justice and honor, and to protect my family. This looks valuable. Let's take it to April.
Stress relief!
I'm only good with a blade? Wrong again!
Yeah.
thought I'm only good with a blade? Wrong again!
You know not to play with fire?
Now I'm feeling stronger!
That hit the spot. I feel a bit better already. That hit the spot. I feel a bit better already.
Let's say we stop playing around and do this for real. We can't let our guard down yet, but well done, guys.
Set your blasters on stun! The Prime Leader wants them alive!
Yoink! Whoa!
If we're gonna go down, we're gonna take a piece of them with us!
Words come down from the top. They're to be shipped off to the games.
For you off-worlders, certain doom!